Hey buddy, do you know you can create awesome graphics without using Photoshop? In this video, I will show you how to create beautiful graphics without using Photoshop by using a website called Snappa. By graphics, I mean post images, website headers, YouTube thumbnails, and cover pages. Now you cannot do image editing with a free account. Also, please watch this video till end, because at the end of this video, I will show you an alternative website which is more popular than this website. So let's start. Now open your favorite internet browser. I'm using Google Chrome. Enter the website address. This is the first link in the description. So just click it and you should be at this page. In this website, there are two types of accounts. One is a free account in which you can download up to 5 images per month. Two is a paid account in which there are no limits. Also, there are some locked features like using custom fonts or uploading your own background or even using premium background images. For this tutorial, I'm using a free account. If you are really serious about not using any other image editing tools or want a platform-independent website, then going for the paid account is worth it. Otherwise, it's okay with the free account. Now here, click on the Get Started button. Here, fill in your name, email, password. Once everything is done, click on the Get Started Free button. If everything went well, you should be in a page something like this. On the first section, you can enter a custom size to create an image. As you can see, there are also some presets available to you. Now let's say I want to post an image to Facebook, I will select the Facebook post preset. Now as you can see, some of the templates are blocked in the free account. I will select the Scratch theme, but you can select a free template as there are some of them. Here you go, the canvas has been loaded. You can unleash your creativity. As you can see, this is less complicated than Photoshop. First thing you have to do is select a background. There are some royalty-free background images already present. Select one of those which you like or suits your purpose. I will select this one. Here you can select a background image or a pattern. If you want to go basic, then you also have an option to select a solid color. Now it depends on you how you want your image to be. You can add different effects to the background here. You even have an option to add a color overlay. After that, head over to the Shapes section and add a circle. Resize the circle to your wanted size. Position the circle in the center of the image. Now set the solid color to black. And set the opacity to 50%. Now let's add a border to the circle. For that, duplicate the circle by clicking the button here and set the fill of the new circle to none. Set the border type to solid and the color to white and also the width to 5 pixels. Now set the opacity to 100%. Here you can add a text or a logo. For this video, I will add some text. As it will take some time, I will come back once it is done. I have added some text into the image and there are a large number of fonts. You even have an option to upload your own fonts, but you should be a pro user. After that, to save the image, just click on the download button. Finally, select the download option. Web-optimized JPEG will work for Facebook and will load faster. High-res PNG will give you a PNG image, which is in full quality. Also, there are Retina options for PNG and JPG. I suggest you to download the web-optimized JPEG for Facebook use. Now save the image wherever you want and upload it to Facebook or for whatever you have created it for. The alternative website which I have set to you is Canva, which has even more options than this one. But my point was to show you. Now it's your turn to use these tools for your advantage. This video is not sponsored by anybody. It is on my interest I'm making videos like this one. Please support me on my Patreon. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. This is Vasant Developer, signing off.